St. Louis Mayor Lyda Crewson unveils the city's first zero-emission vehicles today. They're 100% electric. The mayor will also sign an executive order. It will begin the transition toward all electric city vehicles. The city is committed to become carbon neutral by 2050. Starting in January, new or rehabbed homes and businesses in the city must include electric vehicle charging stations.